Man's World 365, and I'm here with Johnny Kemp.
Man's World! It's Man's World!
What's up, man?
Yeah!
What's up, man? Thanks for the
Everything
blow.
Everything is love, man.
That's what's up, man.
God is love, man. How you Definitely. Doing? How you doing,
chilling, baby? Man. Doing good.
You looking fly, bro.
Thank you. What did you think of the film Conflict of Interest?
I really loved it. I mean, I was very impressed and very proud. Sojourner is an old friend of mine. We were separated at birth, me and Sojourner. Kolia, you know? We met like a 25 years ago and automatically just clicked, and we realized that we were like mirror images of each other. I mean, you know, we like life and we love love and we love to have fun, and we just started hanging out and became great friends. But I'm really, really so proud of this. This piece of work, because it's so beautifully written, beautifully acted, it's multi-layered, it's intelligent, it's intellectually engrossing, it's entertaining, it's emotionally engrossing. I was in the corner literally crying. I couldn't even stop myself from crying because like a lot of just stuff that I saw on the screen, I can relate to. And I know people that are dealing with these kinds of issues. And just to see the beauty on the screen, the amazing variety of black beauty. You know what I mean?
And real subjects that need to be touched on film.
Subject matter, persons, images. Black images, black beauty, different images of black beauty, like the whole spectrum, like light, dark, dread, blonde, whatever, you know?
Let's touch on your record real quick. Back in the days, you had a smash Friday night, just got paid. What was going through your mind when you first heard it on the radio? Because it had a huge impact.
Oh, well, when I first heard it on the radio, it was like, it wasn't my first record that I heard on the radio. So I guess at that point, I wasn't really surprised. I'd kind of gotten a little bit used to it because I had another song, another album before that album. But I didn't really, it's taken, even now I'm still baffled. Not baffled so much as overwhelmed by the impact that it's had on people over like 25 years. This year makes 25 years that song was released. It's a long time. And I can't tell you how many stories people come up to me. Oh man, I went to high school and I did a dance to your record, and oh, every time I go, every Friday when I get paid, before I go out, I put on that record. And,
I'm still banking that when I get paid.
You know what I mean? When I, you know, I met my wife. I got laid so many times to your record, you know, because of your song. I mean, so many stories. People have a personal relationship with the song. And it's just, I'm so, like, in awe of that. And I never really expected that. I didn't really know that was gonna happen, but I'm so blessed that it has, and I'm so proud that the song has had, people have that kind of relationship with the song, because it's like, you know, you feel like you're part of their lives, you know what I mean? It's like, people ask me sometimes about, like, what would I think about maybe using the song, having the song, somebody using a commercial? I would really, a part of me would love for that to happen. Another part of me doesn't want it to happen, because I love the idea. I know the relationship that I had with songs that I love, right? And when you see a commercial or a product attached to it, you know, toilet tissue or, you know, chocolate bar or whatever, it kind of, it sort of like dilutes the relationship, the intimate relationship you have, personal relationship you have with the song. You know what I mean? So it's like you started to get corrupted in your mind. Like the first time I heard Loving You by Minnie Riperton, and you start seeing, you know, the product, and instead of remembering and, you know, having it immediately take you back to that place and time and the smells and the colors and whatever.
You definitely made your impact on the industry. You know what I mean? I want to thank you for this interview. Maine's World 365, Johnny Kemp.
Yo, you should never interview me because, you know, I can go wrong.
Don't worry, I stepped in. Peace, y'all.
What up, dude?
Hey, thanks, Aaron, Teddy. You guys be cool.
That's it.